found ourselves at war with the greatest military empire on the face of the earth. Oh, we were ill-equipped to take on such an enemy. Oh, that day in August of 1814, it has been burned into my memory. Jemmy, members of the cabinet, myself, we were just entering the dining room for a luncheon. A messenger rushed in and informed the president that the